when the youth start coming in from other churches, or maybe, you know, someone's friend from school, they start coming in, and there's really an expectancy, and there's kind of a vibrancy in the air and electricity. And I think it's really cool, the everyone coming in and knowing that they're going to have a great time.
My favorite aspect of the whole lock-in have to be the praise and worship. I just love the praise and worship because it's allowing us to praise out the year that we're in, and to praise in the new year, and do it the right way. And instead of, because with this world, a lot of people like to drink out the old world and drink in the new world, or party out the old world and party in the new year, I guess. And that's not how it is. It's God gave us this day, He gave us the year, He gave us the year we were just in, He's given us the next year, so why not praise Him for it?
This time of year, we go around and we work together, we make a bunch of dramas, and it's so much fun because we get to hang out together and get to know each other better. And it's really fun to help our community and like make a drama and show everyone. And something else that I liked about the lock-in was the close knit that we have. Like, people show up and no one really knows each other all that well, but then by the end of the night, you're like a huge family.
My favorite part about the lock-in last year was meeting the people that had come in, the people I didn't know, being able to fellowship with them, getting to know them, and being able to share God's word with them. And I hope that more people are brought in this year.
What I liked about the lock-in was, first of all, the word of God being preached was really awesome. It was the revelations in this word, what we learned, was really great.
The games are good because at the beginning of the night, you know, you don't know your team that well, and it really just gives you a good chance to learn your team. And then by the end of the night, you know each other's strengths and weaknesses, and you're actually able to work together to the best of your advantage. And it actually makes you and your team really tight, and you learn a lot about your team that way. So you learn about kids from other churches, and you make good friends, and it's just a lot of fun.
The lock-in has always been a fun place to go to, just to spend time with people and fellowship with people that you love. And my favorite part about it is definitely the message and the praise and worship. Because when you are really expecting something from it, and you're hearing, or you are expecting to hear from the Lord, then you're going to get something out of it.
My favorite thing about the lock-in is the service, because it's life-changing every time.